We believe that the international community should have a chance to have access to the reality in Jammu and Kashmir. When it comes to the reality, it is about its history, it's about its demography, it's about its political situation, it's about its relationship with India. These are the realities that the international community need to know. And this conference that is happening today will definitely make an effort to bring in facts, to challenge and counter Pakistan's myths, and to challenge role of Hurriyat Conference and terrorism and militancy that Pakistan has been employing to try to steer the issue in its own favor.
Well, the way that you fight against terrorism is for the people to say enough is enough and to turn against it. And I think that this move, this abrogation of 370, will eventually lead to the people in occupied Kashmir demanding more and more for their rights and for them to be seen equally and for them to be reintegrated with the rest of the Indian community. And hopefully the rest of the world now will start to look more closely and scrutinize what is going on in Pakistani-occupied Kashmir.
Because of this Article 370, Jammu and Kashmir affairs were sort of confined, and they were more like controlled by people who have vested interests, like whatever sort of their own interests, rather than public interests or, you know, like development issues and other issues. They never looked at that. So I think probably this abrogation of 370 would definitely curb that sort of attitude.
जब आर्टिकल एब्रोगेट नहीं हुआ था तो आर्टिकल के एक प्रोविजन में ये भी एक प्रोविजन है कि जो कश्मीरी लड़की और जो वो कश्मीर के बाहर शादी करती है चाहे इंडिया में या इंडिया से बाहर वो अपने प्रॉपर्टी राइट्स जो है लूज कर जाती है जो कि इस्लाम के हिसाब से भी काफ़ी गलत है क्योंकि आप अपनी बेटी को प्रॉपर्टी राइट से अलग नहीं कर सकते तो एब्रोगेशन इसलिए सही हुआ है वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट के लिए क्योंकि अब जो भी लड़की कश्मीर से बाहर शादी करती है वो अपने प्रॉपर्टी राइट्स लूज नहीं करेगी और जो लड़की शादी की है बहुत पहले करी है और उनके जो बच्चे हैं उनको भी अलाउड नहीं था कि वो कश्मीर में ज़मीन खरीद सके या घर खरीद सके अब वो घर भी खरीद सकते ज़मीन भी खरीद सकते कहीं ना कहीं जो एक जिस स्टेट की वो बेटी है उसका कहीं ना कहीं वहाँ हक बनता है।